The snow in the Wizard of Oz was pure asbestos. Back then, asbestos was regarded as a miracle fiber and not the health hazard that we know today, and it was used everywhere. That's how it ended up in one of the most iconic movies of all time, The Wizard of Oz. They poured the purest form of asbestos on the actors in that classic scene, and it is as realistic as it is terrifying to watch.